By 1985, Liberia was the largest exporter of iron ore in Africa, ranked 7th among world exporters of iron ore with 16.2 million tons of exports, or about 4.3% of total exports. This compared with its peak share of 7% of global exports in the 1970s. Despite this outstanding feat, Liberia's position in the global mining industry significantly declined as a result of the country's crisis from 1989 to 2003. In its transition to peace and democratic governance, Liberia was yet in a fragile state as thousands of mostly anxious young people could return to conflict again if the dividends of peace did not start to flow fast. And that's when the global steel and mining giant ArcelorMittal stepped in with over $1.7 billion investment.
I believe, again, it is such an exciting time because the investment is not only good for us, but it is also going to be of great benefit for the country.
ArcelorMittal's investment rebuilt critical infrastructure, led the way in reopening the country to international investments, and hired thousands of Liberians to begin the process of restoring Liberia's once booming iron ore industry back on the international stage again. In addition, ArcelorMittal worked closely with the country's first post-war administration and the current to ensure that the benefits of the country's iron ore reached the people directly through the Social Development Fund, through which ArcelorMittal has paid up to US $50 million for development in its host communities. These payments exclude millions of dollars in direct community initiatives such as the ongoing asphalt pavement of the Ganta-Yekepa Road, to which ArcelorMittal has committed $40 million.
Metal Steel did well for us and they trained us. They gave us technical training. And that training was very important. The training, we are putting it into practice to Metal Steel. So we are very happy of it.
For nearly 20 years now, ArcelorMittal has been providing quality jobs, paying high value taxes, and contributing to the overall economic development of Liberia as a reliable partner. This is an indication that ArcelorMittal is committed to remaining a leader in Liberia's resurgent mining sector for decades to come, demonstrated by the commencement of its Phase 2 project, which will see an additional US $1.2 investment in the Liberian economy. This effort will create up to an additional 3,000 direct jobs while promoting local content and services by prioritizing qualified local vendors for implementation. Testaments of ArcelorMittal's commitment to a prosperous Liberia are manifested in the company's deeds, which have been demonstrated at all times, including ArcelorMittal's decision to stay while many others abandoned Liberia during the country's Ebola outbreak from 2014 to 2016 and now the COVID-19 pandemic. Because Liberia matters to us, ArcelorMittal trains and entrusts Liberians with greater responsibilities in our operations.
My name is Prince Davis. I came here as an operator. From here, I transferred to supervisor and currently playing the role of a superintendent.
I'm Ashley Warner, one of the mainline train drivers. I started as a light vehicle driver. Upon my return, I became a train assistant. From train assistant, I was trained as a mainland train driver.
My name is Kibroti Bwema. I entered in ArcelorMittal as a yellow machine operator with only one machine knowledge. But today, I'm so happy as I can use every equipment in ArcelorMittal for operation in the entire ArcelorMittal. I'm very, very much happy. Thanks for to be part of ArcelorMittal family.
Ready to embark on the construction of our Phase 2 expansion program. Phase 2 means that we are expanding from 5 million tons per annum of direct shipping ore, as we call it, to 15 million tons per annum of concentrate. And it is our intention to keep on going with the expansion to 30 million tons per annum, which will be a significant operation, not only in Liberia, but also in total West Africa.
We do all this because we believe in Liberia's future.